Hi, the guys from Drobo talking about additional protection for your storage that's on premises using the cloud. Now, Eric, there's no more overused term than the cloud right now. Yeah. When we think of it, though, in a solution adding value to an on-premises type of a storage solution, how should people think about that?
Yeah, well, when it comes to data protection, you want to make sure your first line of protection is on-premises for fast recovery. But sometimes there's that critical data that you want to get off-site, and maybe you don't have a second location, you don't have to carry it off-site all the time, or you want it to get off-site, let's say, every day. The cloud's great for that. You're using a solution that gets your data from your local backup server, off-site, on a daily basis, or whatever incremental is best for you, is very valuable.
Well, there's a lot of options, Matt, for doing this today. One of the examples, and it happens to be a popular cloud service, you may have heard of them, Amazon. there's a AWS Storage Gateway, which keeps a lot of the on-premises stuff exactly the way it is, but in line then can selectively replicate some of that stuff to the cloud. Tell us a little about how it works.
Sure, that's one of my favorite solutions for replicating to the cloud because of its flexibility. So first, it's going to be an AWS appliance that sits on your virtualized environment. It's going to sit between the Drobo and the cloud. It's going to replicate those changes to Amazon S3, which is going to give you geographically dispersed copies of your data for full redundancy. And then if you had a disaster recovery situation, you could actually spin up AWS EC2 instances and then point to that storage as a EBS volume and access your data. So in a true DR situation, you could spin up your corporate environment in the cloud with all of your data already replicated.
And those are some great capabilities I think people are looking for. You mentioned starting on-premises, which is certainly the best place to start. And Eric, this isn't something you need to jump all into. It can be selective. If you just have maybe one application that you want up there,
right,
the rest of them can be protected on-premise because you may not be able to afford everything being in the cloud, but it's certainly a path toward getting in the cloud, right?
That's correct. Yeah, get all your data offsite. And, it's the frequency and what data you need to get offsite, up into the cloud, versus what can go offsite, whether it's through tape or taking storage offsite.
Well, expect a lot more developments in this area of cloud how it interacts with on-premises storage like Drobo. For information on that Amazon Storage Gateway solution and others, go to our website at drobo.com/solutions.